Seeing new images of the recovery of the spy balloon in the Atlantic Ocean. These pictures show Navy sailors recovering the balloon off the coast of Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. A source tells ABC News U.S. officials are hopeful the entire payload will be recovered, which will then be pieced back together to understand the balloon's full operational potential. The U.S. military shot down the suspected Chinese spy balloon Saturday after it floated over the U.S. for nearly a week.